Priority List. Hi again, let's get started. This is your priority list, your command center. All tasks that are delegated to you or that have to be completed today land here automatically. Sarah has just created a new task in our project and delegated it to me. It will automatically be marked with a star and appear on my priority list. If you have several projects and lots of tasks, you don't want to check them every day. When you need to focus on a task urgently, mark it with a star and it will show up on your priority list. These are your next actions. This task is due today, so Nosby moved it to the priority list. I should do it right now, but there is still so much to learn about Nosby that I'd better postpone it till tomorrow. The procedure is simple. I can either use a keyboard shortcut and change its due date or just unstar it. The task will jump to the priority list again after midnight. A star means that a task is your next action. You can mark tasks as priorities manually. Let's try with this one. Pro tip. Let me share a trick with you. Look what happens when you delegate a task to anyone in a shared project and set a deadline for tomorrow or later. When the due date comes, your task will appear on the priority list of every person in the project. You can use this method to ask all of the people involved in the project for feedback. Summary: there are three ways for a task to appear on your priority list. 1. When the day set as the deadline of a task comes, your task will be automatically marked as a priority. If you remove the star but don't change the due date, the task will appear on the priority list the next day with the overdue icon. 2. The second way is when someone delegates a task to you. This way, you won't miss anything that's important for your team. 3. You can also go to a project and mark a task as a priority on your own. Just click on the star on the right. Remember, the priority list view is your command center. It is similar to the next actions concept in the getting things done methodology. Of course, you can sort and filter this view in the exact same way you do with other lists in Nosby. It's useful when you have too many priorities and want to focus on a specific topic or area of your life or business. Speaking of filtering, in the next video, I'll tell you about categories and labels. These are super handy features that will improve your productivity even more. See you soon!